the weight over here depends upon volume, which is called capillarity, which I am going to discuss now.
The following video is a part of the Dreamer package. In case you find the video helpful and want to watch more such videos like Mollier's chart, positive displacement pump, gear pump and relief valve, Bernoulli's theorem, etc., find the link of the Dreamers package in the description box below. You can also check out our courses on merchantnavydecoded.com. All the content on the Merchant Navy Decoded website aims at helping you get selected in a good shipping company or college, helping you get faster promotions, but most importantly, guide you to earn respect on ship.
Tendency of fluid surfaces to shrink into minimum surface area, which is a sphere. Kabhi bhi, whenever you see a water droplet, it's always in a form of a sphere. You see a mercury droplet and you'll put, it'll always be in a form of sphere. Minimum surface area. Right? Now let's see. I'll take a beaker with water over here. There is a molecule over here, water molecule, water molecule, water molecule, water molecule. So intermolecular forces between water molecules will be the cohesive force over here, over here, over here, over here. Similarly, there is an air molecule over here and it is surrounded by all the air molecules over here. So intermolecular forces over here as well amongst air molecules. Now there is a molecule on the surface, water molecule on the surface over here. It has got a water molecule here, and water molecules over here, and it has got air molecules over here. So this will be a cohesive force, cohesive force, cohesive force, cohesive force, cohesive force, and this will be adhesive force. So since water's cohesive force with respect to air is stronger, this is stronger, so what will it try to do is, it will try to restrict itself out here, ki bhai, I won't let you go, I want it over here. I want to be over here. Due to which, there will be a tension in the surface. It wants to stay here. Right guys? When this force is unequal, it will try to pull it inside. Cohesive force being a downward force stronger, which creates a tension in the layer, and this tension is called surface tension. I'll repeat again, cohesive force out here acting downwards and over here is stronger than the adhesive force acting upwards, due to which, because of this downward force being stronger, there is a tension on the surface of the water, which is called surface tension. Now where is it helpful? Have you seen a mosquito sitting on water? You must have seen hundreds of times. You must be thinking that a mosquito swim kar raha hai. Nahin, mosquito is not swimming. You take water over here and when you put a mosquito ka niche weight lag raha hai, ng. That is right. But because of this surface tension out here, the weight of mosquito is so less that it cannot break that surface and it does not drown. It does not drown. So it stays there. Suddenly your mother says, ghar ke bahar dekho, there are so many mosquitoes, put some kerosene. Now what you do is, when you put kerosene on water, kerosene is lighter in density, it forms another layer over here, and here this is water. Now kerosene surface tension is very less. So the moment mosquito sits over here, it goes drowned inside and is killed. Understood guys? So this is very important for you to remember, surface tension. And where do you require it? You require also into our day-to-day lives, which is called capillarity, which I am going to discuss now. Guys, let's talk about capillarity right now. What is capillarity? Ability of a liquid to flow in narrow spaces without any assistance and in opposition to external forces like gravity. Definition hai? इसको बहुत बेसिक वे में समझाने की कोशिश करता हूं. लेट्स सी हाउ दैट यू टेक अ बीकर ऑफ वाटर, पुट वाटर इनसाइड. कैपिलैरिटी की जब भी हम बात करते हैं, रिमेंबर दिस कैपिलैरिटी, कैपिलरी वी से इन रिफर सिस्टम एज वेल व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट थर्मोस्टैटिक एक्सपेंशन वॉल, व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस लेटर. बट कैपिलैरिटी इज एनी वेरी नैरो डायमीटर ट्यूब. डन. So we put a capillary over here, very narrow diameter tube. Now guys, what he is saying is that if you have a capillary in the water, then water which should normally stay over here, it will not stay over here, it will rise against the gravitational pull. Now question is, why is it happening? First of all, see guys, this is capillarity action. Why is it happening? Because I'll make it a bigger diagram. This is the same capillary in a larger view. I'm showing over here. Water has got adhesive force over here between the glass and the water molecule, and adhesive force over here. Now this adhesive force tries to pull the water upwards. Okay. It tries to pull it upward, and the surface tension over here does not allow the water to break. It says, okay, tum pull kar rahe ho, I am along with you. So water comes a bit up. Again surface tension, adhesive force over here tries to pull it up. Surface tension says, I have got the power, don't worry, lift it up more. And we lift it up more. We lift it up more. We lift it up more till the time this surface tension has got the ability to hold this water. That is the mg of this water, right? So if we have, now understand, I have got a beaker, I have got two tubes of diameter A and diameter B. In which one do you think water is going to move more up? It is going to be over here. Why? Because over here, since surface tension remains the same, adhesive force remains the same, right? But the mg over here, the weight over here depends upon volume of liquid, and volume depends upon the height and area. Since area is less, so it can rise up more height as compared to over here, where it will go up till this place itself only. Bhai, again, so main koshish karta hu, surface tension pe depend kar raha hai. Surface tension kehti hai, bhai main to itna hi weight handle kar sakti hu. I can handle only this much weight. This much weight of water. Now what is this much weight? Weight of water is mass into g. Mass is volume into density into g. Volume is area into length into rho into g. Dono ka case mein g is constant? Yes. Dono ka case mein same water hai, density is constant? Yes. What is changing in both the things? That is either is area or length. If area is less, then more length. If area is more, then less length. Now, very simple example. Suppose there is a water and suddenly mom tells you, clean the floor. So you take that towel and put it on the floor. Suddenly there are all small narrow holes inside your towels. You can see clearly. Due to the capillarity action, all the water is soaked by the towel. Capillarity action. Another capillarity action, you take a small plant and start watering it. It becomes such a big tree and still it has got water. Why? Because of capillarity action inside. The water reaches up to the top. Understood guys? That is capillarity action. Capillarity action is jab aap ghar mein diya jalate ho, mandir mein bhagwan ji ke samne, the oil wick that you put, the cotton wick that you put, it has got small pores, capillarity. So oil keeps seeping up and then you can light the fire. Okay guys, so this is a day-to-day example, very important, remember that. Thank you very much. Jai Mata Di.
If you found the video helpful, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. To watch more such technical videos, click on the playlist given on the screen and find the link of the Dreamers Package in the description box below. Thank you.